Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Children, today we are going to learn about capital alphabet and small alphabet. So, let's get started. Capital A, small a, A for apple. Capital B, small b, ball. Capital C, small c, cat. Capital D, small d, dog. Capital E, small e, elephant. Capital F, small f, fish. Capital G, small g, grapes. Capital H, small h, hat. Capital I, small I. Capital J, small j, jug. Capital K, small k. Capital L, small l. Capital M, small m. Capital N, small n. Capital O, small o. Capital P, small p. Capital Q, small q. Capital R, small r. Capital S, small s. Capital T, small t. Capital U, small u. Capital V, small v. Capital W, small w. Capital X, small x. Capital Y, small y. Capital Z, small z.
So student, I hope you all are know that what is capital A and what is small a. So in your home you have to learn the capital alphabets and small alphabets. Okay, thank you class. Bye bye. Take care.